All right, what we have in there already is the last of the DMSO, dimethyl sulfoxide, which is just horse liniment. And then she put some devil's lye in there, which is just a common name for sodium hydroxide. And now she's putting a little bit of, wait. We need a volunteer, because this one goes pretty fast. Volunteer, come on.
Go Dana.
Okay, what's your name?
Dana.
Okay, now, you need goggles.
Goggles are
all right, now this one, she's gonna put in the ground up firefly tails, which is called luminol. And luminol. Luminol is what they use to detect blood with on CSI shows. And now turn off the lights and shake. Shake. Shake hard. Shake. Come on, you can do it. Shake. There you go. Yay. Okay, shake some more. All right, so that it's called chemiluminescence, converting chemical energy to light energy. Lumens is what your copiers are measured in, and so chemiluminescence, chemicals to light. Is it hot? No, but it's giving off energy. Energy is just this time being given off in the form of light. Okay, lights.